got one peeking outside. Bottom looks good. Careful, still there.
I'm running a six.
Still there.
Ooh, there's a real fucking height there. I, like, did not want
to. Still there. Had to go. All the way up. Get up. Get up. Clear line. Got a car low now.
What six is this for me? I can't even have a view.
Careful, still there.
Oh, I hit the beep.
Clear all around. High lane's moving. Clear behind you. All right, clear low.
When you got to my inside, like the corner before, it just got super tight. It popped off the wall in the 95.
Yeah, on my screen, I didn't even plug you into your bumper yet. I let off way early because the 95 was flying. And I was just hoping I didn't get ran over and then run you over.
It's weird, like, when you peek a nose inside and you just take all there off the front of the car and it just would not turn anymore. I think he glitched. I think he got on the wall.
Mm-hmm.
You were right on me and I was right on the wall.
Careful, still there. Nobody out back. Alright, I can see
save that car.
Alright, let's go. White flag.
Dude, that was extremely fucking loose. I couldn't run the middle anymore. After like three laps, I had to go all the way to the top. It was just getting stupid loose.
Mine was all over the place. Mine was good when I was in the lead, but then when cars would get to me, it just gets super tight.
Hmm.